So my name is Andrea Fellows, and I work at Oxford Properties Group, where I am a commercial real estate lawyer. In addition to my legal work, I also like to get involved in volunteering in the organization, especially in support of women's initiatives and mentoring other young lawyers and women in the real estate community. So a key lesson that I learned when I was still in private practice from my then mentor, who is still a very good friend and an informal mentor today, was to really trust in my capabilities and my capacity to learn and figure out new challenges, to really put my hand up and take myself outside my comfort zone. And why that has been such a valuable lesson for me is that it has led to my having a really broad practice and working on complicated transactions that I otherwise wouldn't have necessarily thought I could do, and work in jurisdictions where I haven't necessarily been comfortable working, and those have been the most enjoyable and usually where I've learned the most.